I definitely recommend getting a frother because I've literally been stirring for like 20 minutes, so my arm's falling off. Also, if you don't know how to make it, it's really easy. You just put 2 tablespoons of sugar, 2 tablespoons of the, well, just like a whole packet of one of these little packets, and 2 tablespoons of boiling hot water. Mix it up until it froths. But I really, really suggest getting a frother because that hurt my hand, or my whole arm. It has to be instant coffee though. Any brand, but instant coffee. I like this one because it's Cuban coffee. Actually, it wakes me up. Tastes like a cold brew from Starbucks, but better. What you'll need is red crushed pepper. You don't need this, but this makes it 10 times better. Avocado is gonna go on as a spread, and the sourdough bread, you can get it anywhere like Publix or Walmart usually. And we're just gonna fry 1 egg. All right, let's see if I can do this with 1 hand. I've never tried it. Let's see. I'm scared. How do people do this? Oh, okay. Nope, that was a fail. I love avocado. Like, avocado makes everything better. This is hard to do with 1 hand, by the way. Got it. Okay, so then. Oh no. Doing a little bit of crushed red pepper. That's a little bit to me. Sesame seeds. It's really good, and it fills you up for a good little bit because it has avocado and the eggs, protein. So, and the bread.